Check out this old assembly line. The Empire used it to assemble AT-ATs.